Thank you. through the summer, winter, day and night. The leaves of the
solemn Halloween.
And so another mortal approaches, even as this one. But my desire to extinguish mortal life has yet to be satiated. Excellent. I have marked you for my next duel, mortal. Since your kind seems to need it, do not keep me waiting. We will finish this fight.
You did it, monster! It is much to ask, but none in our camp have been able to stand against him. You must answer his challenge. Fight him again.
We don't know. There's some sick pleas. We're scouts, not seasoned fighters.
Thank the gods, but be warned. This or worse.
So, you were the mortal.
There were whispers that Bizarrain had welcomed one of you amongst us. I forget the House of Sorrows. For all Winterfey,
where the bodies of the dead were left to decompose. Our bodies do not rot as mortal corpses do. So when Saturnin placed the bodies of mortals here, they putrefied, corrupting the Midden. Scavengers and beasts now roam the Midden, and the body we seek is deep within. I must have someone to watch my... Farewell.
Beneath the limbs, while we sing these morning hymns.
It's here. I must begin my work. Hold them back while... Farewell. Sorrow's left a strong impression on you. You should go there. I will return to the house. With the beast, be farewell.
Greetings. Looking to restock? Doldran has what you need.
Come back again.
The hero of Melsin Shear. Interested in a trinket or a gem? Rialti's mark. Another time then.
Got plenty of coin. Come back again.
You are Byzarain's catspaw, then? I knew he'd let a mortal into the house. Fie on him!
You have finally returned. Much, much has happened since you were away. The house has been sundered. Not by Tuatha, but by ourselves. The house has rebelled. I am afraid they may have attacked Byzarain. I do not think he is dead, but we must see to him. Saturnin is watching us. It will be Byzarain, the true king of... While many wanted to war with the Tuatha, I will not lie. Though I see the value... Yes.
Yeah. Speak. You have arrived as Tyree said you would. It is good that you were able to get through the proving halls unscathed. But there are greater events at work here. The rebels have begun a march of folly to make war on the Tuatha. As they said, with no heed. For them, the war started when I became the King of Sorrows. And now, my reign ends. Saturnin wants this, mortal. Without leadership, the rebels will be easily picked off. And so it falls to you and Tyberi to say Saturn assist you as best she can, but she is not as suited to bear in the Fallen Hall.
Thank you.
It is a dark place. We Saturnin has tainted this place. We must head deeper into the hall. Farewell.
Look, that must be the leader. That was the leader. He must be the Saturnin. And if he's heading in there, that must be where the rest of the House of Sorrows are. We have to get past the two other sigil stones that we can use in it. The fallen hall, they are strewn throughout the hall. Farewell. Saturnin has sealed him. Farewell.
Yeah. another dust link of a fire.
Farewell.
Oh, this is splendid. I was worried I would have nothing left to see to after I slaughtered these wretches. Saturnin, you use that name so freely, but your little guess is wrong. I am not Saturnin. I am but a blade that Saturnin has employed in his war. And now, that blade turns on you.
I can scarcely believe it. All this death, all this destruction, and we have nothing to show for it. No Saturnin, no safety. The Weeping King left the world with good cause. For all that is left of the heaven, we must return to Bizarin with this news. Farewell.
Greetings, traveller. I wish I was back in Melsin. And sure. Go catch a disease, would you?
Yes?
Speak, Saturn. This latest wound he has dealt may be fatal. He need only for us to succumb, and then he can find these sorrows. So that is what we will deny him. Let our losses... They are the embodied... Over centuries, these magics have been collected. Their location is an ancient secret. Only two Fey, the way to them is blocked by the greats. You must kill beasts on the pans of the scale. Death is the only weight it will bear. They know where the sorrows, Saturnin's true target, reside. To reach them, one must brave the road southward to dump...
Yes?
Sorrow precedes you, mortal. It is almost enough to shift the great scale on its own. It has been centuries since my reverie was last disturbed. For what cause are you here? What could a mortal possibly want with me? I know something of the war this land cries of. I will serve. But before I go to his side, you must find Alarain. She and I are as one. Not the the location of the sorrows is too much for one mind. She tends to the scale as I have for these men.
Very well.
If I am as was I,
very well.
Thank you.
How curious.
Rapana.
We must meet. Come. And the Eld goodbye.
We cannot move forward without Alarine's presence.
Very well.
I am glad we have not asked you. One of us will accompany you to Sincere, and the other will go to the house. We leave the choice to you, mortal.
Very well.
I will shadow step to say goodbye. At last, you come. When I last walked here, it was a solemn place, but beautiful. But we cannot dwell on what has transpired. We must go deeper still into the votives were originally born by Fae that tended this goodbye.
Thank you.
So you have gathered all the votives. Then we may continue onward. When we reach them, then I will tell you more on the goodbye. Deeper in the dungeon. Goodbye. We have reached the Crying Eyes. When this hollow was first, they alone guard the way to the key. Approach the Crying Eyes and observe. Goodbye.
Thank you.
You have come. Time is fleeting, mortal. We must recover the key to the sorrows. Approach the crying eyes and observe. Answer what they ask, and we shall be free to continue. Goodbye. You have come. That is the key to the sorrows, mortal. It is perhaps not the sort you are used to, but that is certainly it. It is a branch of the ancient and wizened tree whose roots touch this world and Ashara, the plane of magic to which the sorrows take the form of the gallows tree in both realms, and this branch creates the bridge between them. Goodbye.
The hunter runs. Swiftly, swiftly for our lives. A mortal skirt of chain, a mesh of links forged in secret. The hunter runs.
Well, men, I've got plenty of supplies.
You've got plenty of coin. Come back again.
A new day.
You have the key to the Saros. That was well done. Indeed, everything you have done is more than I could have possibly... My reliance on you to this point was never my initial plan. I only needed Kadarok dead at the hands of someone else. But when I learned how willing you were to hound the Tuatha, I saw you would rise to every occasion. You became my faithful instrument. How could Saturnin have eluded the minds of... While all eyes watched for Saturnin, when you killed the Baelor, I saw an opportunity to end the House and the mortal army simultaneously. You became my road to a perfect victory. You seriously think there is nothing but take heart?
Yes? No! He's gonna kill us! For better or worse, I know not. The house is in ruins. The eldest lie butchered. For our honored sorrow, our broken pride, our due vengeance. He is at the birthplace of summer and winter, where the Weeping King first pooled the anguish and decay in Fae descent. You may have had enough of seeking reborn. I do not know what will... Bizarin has a head start on us. We must hurry. You have a strong force of will. Stronger than I felt possible. But we are here. Bizarin will be there. But he has prepared himself. Yes, we can. But Bizarin is no fool. Bizarin is correct. The barrier is strong. We must hurry. We must be quick.
We meet again, mortal. Can I remember... No swords. Fire. And then, but he brought me back to...
You. You dare tread here. I have been dead a short time. Because of you, the house is dead.
My master is right. Perhaps if I take...
Must be quick.
And so you have fought. I sought to stop, and then you came.
You have slain what vestiges of your past I could conjure. and the barrier has fallen. You think your presence here can stay my spells? The last words have been uttered. I cannot. You do not understand, Fey mortal. What I do... There are fires coming to this. Only the Tuatha will be able to... And the barrier has fallen. Words have been uttered. You are too late to stop me. You are a thousand, but you may take heart, little...